bound only by frozen memories.
Everyone, and welcome to The Last of Us. We are just outside of Lincoln.
To the Last of Us.
I hit the wrong button there.
There we go. Are nothing. Just outside of Lincoln.
I've never seen anything like this.
Yeah, there's so the water tower.
In the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods.
Yeah,
kind of cool.
The water tower. I think we were in Chicago earlier. Wonder how far apart these two places actually are. Let's
go.
Why
don't you just take me back to my room?
This way.
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Maybe she's better now.
This way. It's a rabbit.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there
was there's anything over here. There might be. Nope. Okay. Gated. Gated. See if I can break this open. No. Not rusty.
Oh, shit.
Looks rusty. Open. No. See here. Might be a way around or over.
Should we
looks
climb rusty. It?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Seriously? You're not gonna let me climb over this? I forgot I actually have to hit
whoa,
a button.
Look.
You're not gonna let me climb over this?
Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies. Sorry.
Okay.
I lost myself for a sec. Sorry.
Anything over here? No? Anything over here? No?
Shit.
No?
No, no around here either.
What about this? I think I can use this. If I can get up on top. Yeah, right here. I think I can use this. If I can get up on top. Yeah, right here. That looks usable. Oh, it's got scissors taped to it. Usable. Oh, it's got scissors taped to it. Just him and his scissors addiction. Him and his scissors addiction.
There we go.
Him and his scissors addiction. No, no, I don't want to pick it back up. No! No, no, I don't want to pick it back up. No! No, no, I don't want to pick it back up. No! Okay. Across we go. Okay.
You, Bill.
Across we go.
Where do you usually meet him?
Okay.
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here.
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Come on.
Oh, there's an opening right here.
Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Right here.
Watch your step. Good drop.
Anything here? Nope. Can't climb that. Okay. Probably want to switch over to prove useful later on. Oh boy. I don't have any more ships. Can I make another one? I can't. Thank you. Ellie, out of the way! Ellie! Ellie, out of the way! Ellie! Ellie, out of the way!
Come here.
Parts for my... Whoa. Parts for my... Whoa.
Are you alright?
You don't know how to whistle. Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Oh, that wasn't a cat. That was her. Oh, what was that? Some paper. Okay. Oh, that wasn't a cat. That was pill her. Notes. Collect more pills. See if I can scrounge up some extra ammo. I only have 3 weeks until the next drop off with Tess. Okay. More pills. More pills. Okay. Looks like I found what I'm gonna find in here. More pills. Okay. Looks like I found what I'm gonna find in here. Is that a clicker?
Fuck.
Yep. Well, it's dead. Go that way. Can I get? No, that's too high up. Well, I can't open it, but I can definitely have.
It's jammed from the other side.
Or go over and grab it.
But it hosts me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Come on. There it is.
All right.
Come on. There it
is. Foot. Now just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Now just open it. Careful. Careful.
Let's see. Okay.
Well, I mean, I can use that.
Good job.
Well, I mean, actually, I already have a pipe. I can use that.
Good job.
Well, I mean, actually, I already have a pipe. Is that way I want to go?
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
See if there's anything I could use over here.
You know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car.
Okay. Hey, look! Gnomes!
Pills! Okay, then.
Man, I had an art book filled with these.
Pills!
I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Alright, then.
Grab that. Find it messed up that she likes gnomes, but she thinks fairies are creepy. Profile. Never know when you're gonna find something you don't want to end up cornered by.
Oh, look at that.
It's an arcade cabinet.
Would you play this before?
No.
It's an arcade cabinet.
But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I'm never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Oh, no power, so... It ain't gonna turn on. Oh, no power, so...
Scissors.
It ain't gonna turn on.
Oh, nothing over here?
No power, okay. So. Looks like there's nothing to keep out of the sight from. There is a second floor, though. Let's go check that out. The more things we can get, the better. Oh, I can't open it. Okay, then. Okay, let's see here. That's that.
Mandatory evacuation.
Need combination.
Evacuate to where?
Well, you find out.
Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Find out where the combination might be.
Must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind
with
that.
That ain't the hard part.
Maybe it'll be over here. Well, let's check back here first. That looks like that might be where I need to go.
That's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
What the hell was that? Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city.
Well, now I don't have a ship.
He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
More bills.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
More bills. Forgot that I've actually come across one of these doors before. Oh, yeah, there's another one. At least we can see him. Oh, yeah.
Is Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Oh, yeah. Let's get it against this truck here. No, seriously? Pick it up. Put it against the truck. I know that's where I need to put it. happy.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
The only downside is I don't know if I can actually craft arrows.
It's all clear, come on up.
Okay, that looks like that might be what I need. No, it's not. What do I need? I need this. That's what I need. There we go. I need to grab this.
Here. You can use this.
Let me grab it from up here and use it to go across. I think I want to go to that third rooftop. There might be something over there. Doesn't really do much.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
Alright. He's just not gonna let me.
He's a good guy. He just don't take too kindly to strangers. Definitely need some time warming up to you.
Okay, yeah, no, it's not gonna let me grab it. Oh, dang it. There we go. Okay. Oh, I see, it wants me to climb up on this. Gotcha. Gotta be careful with that.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
There's some bottles over here.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
I'm gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Wrong one. That's why I have the pipe.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Rachel, huh?
Well, while we're here, let's
search the place.
So those are going door to door, forcing people into buses. They're yelling, couple buildings down, time's running out. I tried calling, waiting, I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I've thrown most of our stuff into a couple suitcases, I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me, see you soon, Ezra.
You think they ever found each other?
The hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
More pills! More pills! Okay. I think that's everything I'm gonna get up here.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Anything in here? No? Okay. Can I go through that door? Anything in here? No? Okay. Can I go through that door? Okay. Oh, I don't like that.
Look at this. Alright, stand back.
Alright. Oh, shit.
Alright, stand back.
These things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Okay. Some revolver ammunition. Okay. I don't think I got hurt.
See that? Get back.
I don't think I got hurt.
See that? Get back.
I mean, it keeps me from dying. Which is personally relatively important.
Stay close.
Which is personally relatively important. Stay close. Some more revolver ammunition, lovely. Some more revolver.
Come on.
I got you.
Team is killed.
What just happened?
Team is killed. Never want to build stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it.
Cut that rope.
I think she has a knife.
On it.
I think she has a
knife. Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Joel!
Just pin to the ground! Ellie! How's it looking?
Shite. Get off me! Get off me! Get off me! No! Okay. No! I totally failed.
Into the rope! Ellie! How's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can!
Get off me! Ah, dang it. I think I have to hit it with like all six.
Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
He's down.
Ellie! I need it for more time!
Ah, come on! Get off me! Okay.
It didn't kill it. That did. That did.
Good time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do. Damn it.
Come on. I'm not cutting.
Ellie, hurry.
I'm trying. There's way more of you than I was thinking. Lovely. Shit, there's way more of you than I was thinking. Go, 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 go!
Move, Ellie, move!
Go, 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 go!
Get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around.
All right.
Get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it. I'm clean.
I see so much as a trick. Ow!
Damn it,
stop.
Son of a bitch.
I see so much as a trick.
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? If I had one that works. Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. Listen to me,
you little shit. Fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that
much. Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. I'm going to do this. There's some gear I'm going to need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. I'm going to do this.
In the high school?
Help me go gather it. And maybe I can put something together that runs.
In the high school?
Go gather it. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine.
After this,
a couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good.
That's fine.
Follow me. Hope goddamn town's booby trapped. Best stay right on my ass. Follow me.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off. All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around and see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
Scissors? 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 Ooh. Full power. Anything in here I can grab? More scissors. Anything in here I can grab? More scissors. Fence mounts. Needle remark clearly impacted by the fences. Third time this month that too many of them stacking up against the fences. And knock that shit over. Clear the fences.
Okay.
Third time this month that too many of them stacking up against the fences. Knock that shit over. Is there anywhere I can go to, like, upgrade my guns or something? Or is that just something I can do in my inventory? Jamie, I got more. Let's upgrade. Let's do that. Put that together. Might as well fix myself up.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
We got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Move it.
Stay with me.
I can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. Move it. What you should have done was just left him back there.
Talking to yourself out loud, huh?
You weren't kidding about him.
Take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Koopa hunters. Just in time, luckily, back infected. Chase them off. Reminder, put up more warning signs. Let them know you're serious. Pills.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering?
Haha. Fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house.
Where are we going, Bill?
I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
Bill.
Just... I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
That's why I said, what I need is on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with
I'm gonna get loaded up with weaponry. I think I'd rather have the pipe. Let's see anything down here I can use? No? Okay, just gotta keep an eye out. That's all.
Shh, shh, shh. Blind side.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure.
Busy.
Sounds like there might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Alright, here we go.
More scissors! More scissors.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't
be. Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
Damn it!
Oh shit. Back up. It's a clicker. And that's a clicker. Come on, reload, reload, reload. Good job. Good job.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay. No.
Bill?
Joel? This way.
Bill?
Joel. This way.
Shut up. Only 2 by 10.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you? Nothing.
Right down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. You don't touch anything. Gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel. I can handle myself.
No.
Joel.
Stay here. No.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Shotgun? Want a shotgun?
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Want a shotgun?
It's her idea.
Really?
Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was.
Her idea.
What? Fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. Once upon a time, I had somebody that
partner.
Somebody I had to look after. Partner. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing: getting you killed.
He's got two shotguns.
I know what it did.
Think I get this one?
Wising the fuck up. And I realize it's got to be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It's just like that.
Bill, it ain't.
Hey!
Like
what I say to you when we walk down the steps? What I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch.
What I say?
Just fixing your stupid pile.
God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can you please just get on with it?
And eventually it's gonna blow up in your face. Here.
Please just get on with it.
Let's get on with it. Here. Let's get on with it.
Now I've got a shotgun.
All right, before we go any further, I got now something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Okay.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town.
Woo!
Fuck it! Joel needs a car!
What if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Actually, my work. Time to go to work.
Okay. Oh, I forgot I actually upgraded some things already.
Time to go to work.
Okay. Oh, I forgot I actually upgraded some things already. What do I want to upgrade? Let's upgrade my scope. Range. Draw speed. Okay.
This should help us out.
Can I get me another one of these? Anything else? Any food for me to heal up with or anything?
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of this shit.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on
me. Like a hawk.
Okay, and up the stairs. Where is she?
Okay, and up
Ellie.
The stairs.
Ellie, there you are.
Where is she?
Okay, Ellie, there you are.
Let's look over here.
Ellie. Anything upstairs? No? Okay. Let's look over
here. Ellie. Anything upstairs? No? Okay.
Anything here?
Wow.
Some food.
Nice
some
place
oil.
You got
I could use that.
Anything here?
Well, if you got anything to confess,
food.
This would be the place
some
to
oil.
Do.
I could use that. I confess that I want to beat the kid. She's a smart ass
kid.
She's a smart ass kid. She's a smart ass kid.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
Ellie, come on.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Find anything helpful. highly doubt it. Let's see if we find
anything helpful. Yeah, come on, you don't need to be looking at
highly
that.
Doubt it.
I've seen worse.
Let's get a move on. You don't
need to. All right.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
Ooh, what's this? Bottle.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Bottle. Well, that's not good. Well, that's not good. Come on. I just need a clear shot. Come on. I just need a clear shot. You to do is burn. Yes. Burn.
Okay, he's better.
Yes. Anything over here? Oh, yeah. A brick. That's helpful. Anything over here? Oh, yeah. A brick. That's helpful. Oh boy. Anyone else? No? Oh yeah, there's a couple of you over there. Anyone else? No? My arrows. Let them burn. Just let
Let's
them
see what we can find.
You see me? I totally nailed that guy.
Yeah, I saw it. See what we can find.
I was awesome, right? I totally nailed that guy.
Yeah,
oh, there's him. There's my bombs. Oh, there's him. There's my bombs. I only have one arrow. Scheiße. More pills. Pills. So we want to go through there. Let's see what's
Hold
over
up.
Here.
I gotta keep
okay. Playing. So we want to go through there. Let's see what's
Hold
over
up.
Here.
Just gotta keep quiet.
Okay, I'm gonna swap this out for my rifle. Okay, I'm gonna swap this out for my rifle.
Easy.
Yep, they are. Yep, they are. out the clicker first. Let's see if we can find any supplies or anything down here. Grab these. Grab these. And head back up and see what we can find in the house.
Gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up.
Yeah, it would be smart if you weren't so talkative, kid. Okay, let's see here. Swap to the nothing. Okay. For either of my pistols. Lovely. Let's see here if I can be snipey McSniperson up here. Well, I'm not seeing anything. They might all be taken care of in the area that I can scope out. Hey, what do you know? Let's fill that up, shall we? Gimme. You people are just running around
this
like
way. It's tied on the other side.
Just running around like
what about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
Of course. Maybe you should have given her a gun. There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Careful.
Okay. So would have been great to have an explosive for. Okay, get behind it. And shift. My arrow, it broke. Damn it. Haha. Oh, hey, I didn't know I could do that. Let's grab... Ah, it's broken! I did the stabby thingy! Okay. So that's all of them. Let's see if there's anything else I can find around here. No? Okay.
Should be clear.
Left us here. You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
School's on the other side of this house.
Although I got some idea. Inside.
More pills.
Come on, Ellie.
More pills.
Come on, Ellie.
Maybe there's something in here.
More pills. Maybe there's something in here.
What can I? Oh yeah. Alcohol. Oh yeah. Alcohol. Oh yeah. Alcohol.
Yeah.
I guess we can all take a nap. Bed's big enough. Pills. I guess we can all take a nap. Bed's big enough. Pills. I guess we can all take a nap. Let's see. What can I make? I can make another one of these. What's this say?
You got a second?
Mom and Dad were fighting.
What's this say?
While whispering at the same time, sound like Mom wants to leave, go to her sister's desk.
What's this? While whispering at the same time, sound like Mom wants to leave, go to her sister's desk.
Mom agreed with him while I'm putting on a brave face. But I can tell she's scared. Oh. Oh. I think he's full of it, yeah.
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess.
That's it. I won't bring it up again.
You don't need to worry about me. Just go check on Bill. You don't need to worry
about me. Bill, we found some stuff. I can't take that shiv. Bill, we found some stuff. Ooh, Harris. I can't take that shiv.
Give me a hand with this.
Harris. Well, there's the school. Oh, they are all over the place.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school.
Oh,
right
they
there.
Are all over the place.
Come on. There's that truck sticking out of the school.
Oh, they are all over the place.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Can't open suitcases and search on those, apparently.
Got that.
I'm just gonna start punching! Oh, I am surrounded. Oh, boy, I'm surrounded. Get the pistol.
Move it!
I gotta get him off me so I can get him off him. No. Wrong. God dang it.
On your right.
What do you mean on my right? Oh. Oh. Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun. There we go. I think we got them all.
Ellie, run! Run!
Ah, move it!
Punch!
off me, get off me. Get off me.
Punch!
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be.
Punch!
They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
I think she's growing on him.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Which is inside the building.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right.
Trucking it is.
We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Trucking it is. Keep going. I think stealth is not gonna be.
swap to that. Reload. Now I can try to be stealthy and have a backup.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
I remember these things back when I was in high school, but I have never really been able to figure out exactly what
they're
going to
hold for long. That don't sound good.
The
take cover!
I got this.
Oh, ow, 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 ow. Ow.
Ellie, just stay away from it.
Help me take this thing out. No! Well, they got me. Oh, Lord. No! Well, they got me. Kill it eventually. Oh yeah, there we go.
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater.
Oh, shotgun. Got it. Perfect.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Perfect. I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson. Can we get the fuck out? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost.
Pulling up.
Joel.
Grabbing a new bat. Pulling up. Grabbing a new bat. Okay.
Let's go, people.
Okay.
Go.
Up you go.
All right, come on.
Yep, finished off.
Fucking hate those things.
Yep, finished off.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on,
pull me up.
Up we go. Come on, through the window. There we go.
This way!
Come on, through the window. There we go.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going.
I'm right behind you.
Keep going.
And we're
up. Inside the house now.
Well, we got a good number of them.
So that worked out well.
Well, we got a good number of them.
I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess she can take this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do it.
And furthermore, tell Tess she can take this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do it.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
What, you know this guy?
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he's got bites. Here.
Well then.
Reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, guess not.
Well then.
Reckon he didn't want to turn.
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery.
Some juice in it.
Fucking asshole. That's my battery.
So Frank's the one who grabbed it.
Get out.
So Frank's the one who grabbed it.
Get out.
So Frank's the one.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Meaning? Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. As good as it gets.
Plan better than nothing.
Look, you wanted a plan B.
What are you thinking?
Plan better than nothing.
Thinking you drive and we push.
Plan better than nothing. Keep her safe inside the vehicle. Makes sense.
That's more of my stuff.
Keep her safe inside the vehicle. Makes sense. Give me the ammunition.
So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? We should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
We should probably search the house.
Feels.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish.
Feels.
I'll give you a holler.
Oh, there's nothing up here.
I'll give you a holler.
Oh, yeah. There's a bunch of supplies over here. Oh, yeah. A bunch of supplies over here. Note from Frank. Doubt you ever found this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town, but if for some reason you did, I want you to know that I hated your guts. If you're tired of the shitty town and you're setting your ways at it, you don't want to morph from life. This is you'll never get that. You're tired of the shitty stupid battery you kept on your way. I got it, but I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Still better than spending another day with you. Well then. Wallet.
Ready?
Wallet, ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You gonna be okay with this? You're doing a good job.
Yeah, not a problem.
I figured you should know that.
You're doing a good job. I won't let you down with this.
I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Okay.
All right, let's do it.
Okay.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Put her in first. Keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell that? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
I don't think I know how to pop a
clutch. Now hit it. Hit it.
I don't think I know how to pop a clutch.
Hey, good job, kid.
Okay, from the other side, to your left.
Shit.
Oh, I don't like that. That's not focused on right there. Wish I had a blade.
Push back, you prick.
Wish I had a
blade. Good. Back to the truck.
Okay.
Back to pushing.
Okay. To the left.
You know the job.
There.
To the left.
That's the one we want to kill. The rest we can beat. That's your shotgun. Grabbing it. That's your shotgun. Grabbing it.
Got a break. Get her to that hill.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
More to the right.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
More to the right.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means he's back in here, too.
Let's go.
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us
Keep
killed.
Her running, all right? You gotta admit.
That girl nearly got us killed.
Didn't hold her own back there.
You
gotta admit.
You ain't gonna make it.
Oh, oh. You ain't gonna make it.
Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it.
Be amazed at how many cars still got gas.
Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Oh, man.
Hey,
happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. Only one problem. I hate cliffhangers. Back in the house? I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did he get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time.
This make you all nostalgic.
That is winter, though.
Oh, well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
And she passes out.
I'm not even tired.
And she passes out.
Oh, perfect.
Well, car's useless.
Now what?
Well, car's useless. Useless.
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Easy. Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
Oh, he ain't even hurt.
Well, now he's hurt. Well, that's gonna screw up someone's day. Mostly mine.
Okay. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit. Let go of me, you chicken shit.
Oh, shit. Grab him and put him in. There we go. Grab him and put him in. There we go.
So do you.
So motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. What's wrong with these guys? Watch out!
Oh, shit.
Stay down!
I did not pull that up fast enough. Oh, shite. I did not pull that up. He did. Oh, shite.
You're dead, asshole.
I did not pull that up. He did. Oh. Shite. He did. Ow. Give me that. Thank you.
Over the bus.
Give me that. Thank you.
Behind you.
Oh, is he now? Now he's not. Now he's not. Now he's not. Did I drop him? Yeah, I just did. There we go. Did I drop him? Yeah, I just did.
No.
Oh, don't. Oh, poopy. Do I have anything in the... No, I don't. Oh, poopy.
Gonna have to use this.
Did I break his neck? I think I did. Okay.
All right.
Did I break his neck?
I think that's the last of them.
I don't even get to get his shotgun ammunition.
Yeah.
Guess that's what we can find.
We need to get the hell out of here.
Yeah. Guess
so. For the reward. We'll
look around. See if there's anything we can use.
That is a bottle. Okay. Okay. Looks like we might just be dealing with people here. Hopefully we can get sneaky. Well, I mean, that means I don't have to use so many shivs with sneaking.
See anything?
Seriously, have to change my camera angle just to be able to grab this stuff. It's really obvious that it's right there.
I'm sure that ain't going back this way.
Okay. I guess I want to go in here.
There we go. See if we can get it propped open with some.
I'm guessing that's supposed to be some kind of smoke grenade? Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
Hunters. See, this could have been us.
That is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Well, didn't find too much, I guess. I can put
ambush.
Something together.
I've been on both sides.
Let's use this.
Oh,
Take it however you want.
Ooh, maybe there's something in here. There's something, all right.
Maybe there's something in here.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep.
There's something, all right.
Left.
Ooh, health kits are now 33% stronger. Hooray. 33% stronger. Me and my giant plank of wood. Oh, they've been burning bodies out here.
I don't think these guys were infected.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? Keep your voice down.
Right here.
How about you let me go first? Keep your voice down.
Don't like that sound I'm hearing. More pills. Some parts.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's
good.
Awesome.
Something else.
Seriously, you might want to stop whistling, kid. Because if they hear us, kid, you're gonna die.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
What's that? I think I just saw something. No? Okay. People happened. That's what happened.
Ellie, get down.
What was that?
Ellie, get down.
You had an entire block. You hit nothing. I'm about to hit you.
Wow.
Entire block. Yeah, you're really upset. You well, if you want some lucky, you know, more than well enough.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
On the highway shit. Wouldn't be surprised if I caught another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastard.
Let's see here.
Looking forward while we're there.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
All right, Joel.
Oh, I don't like that at all. Is silence. Hi!
Holy shit!
Hi!
Oh man.
Jeez. Hi!
Oh man.
Yeah, yeah! Use one arrow, one bomb.
Yeah, yeah!
I don't have any more for another one, though.
Use one arrow,
but I've still
one
got
bomb.
All three shots,
yeah, yeah.
All three arrows.
For another one, though.
So I'm happy with that.
I've still got all three shots, on.
Apparently we can't get over the bus like they came. Let's see here. Oh, we can. We can use this car to get up. Oh, we can. We can use this car to get up.
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Get some bits here.
We'll get there.
Oh, what's this?
Whoa. It's strange seeing
last
a checkpoint with
no
well, this is what most zones look like.
Strange
this place has been abandoned for a while now.
This is what most zones look like.
This place has been abandoned. Anything in there? Don't look like
give
it.
Us our rations.
Anything in there? Don't look like
give
it. Okay. In we go. In we go. In we go.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
You were up all night, thank you. Cool.
Just keep it down while
we're going. You were a part of that? I heard about it. Yeah, his voice shift, you just did not live up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple minutes is enough for everyone else. Fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. Jeez. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep the duty. I took out my rifle.
She could have got away.
There you go.
Damn.
I don't like that he can look at me.
You know, one of us.
No, no way. Like that girl, she would kill us all in the sleep.
There.
That girl,
ah, oh, shoot. There. Ah, oh, shoot. Turn around. There we go. Turn around. There we go. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. Dang it. Dang it. Ow. Ow. Oh, I got him. Not in the way I wanted, but I got him. Oh, I got him. Swap this one out, shall we? Not in the way I wanted, but I got him. Oh boy, there's one. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Got him. Got him. What can I make? Thank you. Seriously? They're behind me now? Seriously? They're somewhere.
I'll search out here. You. Check downstairs.
Somewhere. They're upstairs. I see. Oh, no.
Joel.
Nothing in here. Up I go. Oh, I want the bow. Up I go. Thank you very much. Oh shite. Oh shoot, I didn't see him. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, that fixes that problem. Don't T-pose! You're not dominant! Get down. Get down. Need a heal. Yeah, that's how this works, kid. This is not very good for me. Good lord. I really need to heal.
Endurance survive. Okay. Endurance
survive. Okay.
Okay.
Take this.
Nice looking out.
Oh, she is so helpful.
Nice looking out.
Oh, she is so helpful. She actually helps.
Damn.
Oh, she is so helpful.
Look at all these books.
She actually helps.
I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Whoa. When I'm not running away from hunters and infected?
So you're a reader, huh?
Yeah, I read all the time.
When I'm not running away from hunters and infected?
Okay. Bricks and bottles, bottles and bricks. Anything more helpful than that?
Bricks and bottles, bottles.
Anything at all?
Anything more helpful than that?
Anything at all?
Anything at all?
It would seem not. Oh,
it would
food.
Seem
yay.
Not. Yay.
I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going anymore.
Yay.
I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going anymore. Ah, this way, I guess. Ah, this way, I guess.
Spaceship. Or, I mean, what I think the spaceship is. Right?
Let's see where this leads us.
Up we go. Do we want to go over? Yeah, we have to go over. There's no up further up to go.
Do we want to go over?
Yeah, we have to go over. There's no up further up to go. That seems helpful. We got pills. Seems helpful. We got pills. Down.
Get out of here.
There's more of them.
Down.
There's more of them.
Down.
Oh, we're in Pittsburgh?
All right. I don't think they saw us.
Oh, we're in Pittsburgh?
All right.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. Make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Okay, there it is. That's what I need. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna find something in here, though. This is how I'm supposed to. Okay. Get up on top of it so I can go across. So I'll come check this out later.
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Where is she?
Set up that blanket.
Let's See what supplies I can find. Oh, I don't like that at all. Bottle. Supplies. Beautiful. Pills. Supplies. Beautiful. Pills. Stash note. Goes down tonight, we're taking the eastern checkpoint. If Stash and Mix supplies at the Regal Apartments is marked with a red X.
Goes down tonight, we're taking the eastern checkpoint. If Stash and Mix supplies at the Regal Apartments is marked with a red X.
Regal Apartments, huh? Here? Okay. Well, that's a hotel. Where am I? Wonder what I'm in right now.
Oh, hotel. Place stinks.
Yeah, words all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Okay, looks like I've looted what I can here. Hotel Empire. The Warren Center. Hotel Empire. The Warren Center. Hotel Grand.
You think those hunters are gone?
About to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stayed at a place like this? Before? I don't want the shit anymore.
Sugar. Alcohol.
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Yeah, keep looking around for some supplies. Oh, I think that's more pills.
I bet we can get up there.
Oh, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Supply hunting. Okay, here. Dead end? Yeah. Probably here? No? Okay. Can't go through that door. Ah, here we go. Probably use hard hats as helmets. Okay, Ellie, come on. I found a ladder. Let's go.
Watch your step. Done here?
You got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? It's been quicker than weeks.
Because we're thorough, we're gonna keep thorough.
Oh, shit, Joel!
Fuck.
And with that, I win. Okay, I know I got. There we go. Reload that. Let's see what we can. More upgrades. Definitely gonna need me one of those eventually. With all this damage I'm taking, absolutely gonna need me one of those. What else can I make? Might as well. On my way, Ellie. Oh yeah. Let's see what else we can find, shall we? On top of my supplies, that way I can collect even more. Because I'm pretty sure I can only get a maximum of those three of those squares. So if I keep crafting, I can craft more. And be more prepared. One shot. One shot.
Hey, coward.
Are they behind me? Yeah, they are.
Hey, coward.
Are they behind me?
Cover me. I'm moving up.
He got me. He broke my leg. Lovely. Oh, he got me. He broke my leg. Lovely. Oh, no. Get down. No. No. Get down. No. Gotta be quiet. No. And I got him. And I got him. That's pretty much how this works, kid.
Oh my God.
That's pretty much how this works, kid. It's a brick. Oh, there's some alcohol. What can I make? Oh, there's some alcohol. Build one of these, shall we? Upgradables. Upgradables. I know for a fact I should be able to open that up. There we go. I know for a fact I should be able to open that up. More pills. Now. There we go. There we go. More pills. Any help at all? No. It's just a little area for me to check out. Any help at all? No. It's just a little area for me to check out. Okay, let's keep going, shall we?
Looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Got it open. And up we go. Got it
Let's
open.
See where this goes. Looks like a way through.
We're gonna get to it.
That looks like a way through.
Question is how.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay, it looks like I'm just gonna have to help her get up.
You find me something to climb on. Okay, here we go.
There we go.
All that has to flip and hurt. All that has to flip and hurt.
Joel!
I'm alright! Are you okay? I'm
alright! No! You scared the shit out of me!
Are you okay?
No!
some stuff over here. Oh, lots of supplies.
There. I need to find a way around this gate.
Guess I'm gonna do some more swimming. Lovely. It's a good thing I have this, though. Okay. Here's some stairs. This might help me up. Can I have I'm only at 20? Seriously? Okay. Could have sworn I had more pills than that. No, I'm only at 20? Seriously? Okay. Upside is I'm getting a fair amount of supplies here. Do I need to go back down? I think this was just another way to come up. Okay, guess I'm going the other way. After I check this out, I guess. Ooh, an access card, huh? Jack Sulavinsky. That's not good. Well, that's not good. If that thing came at me, it would have killed me. Because that was a clicker. Okay. I have done that killing thing. Hallway that I really didn't want to go down beforehand. It's a good thing I got that key card. Is this just not gonna work? Don't think so. Why is it not working? Don't think so. Do I need to go down here and do something with it down here? Do I need to go down here and do something with it down
Damn it.
No! Like, go of me!
No!
Like, go of me! Go of me! Okay. Should work now. Come on. Oh boy.
Not so much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
I'm gonna heal up.
Not so much for that.
I'm gonna heal up. Sometimes running is the better. See what we got in here. See what we got in here. Yep, I am full on tape. I am full on tape. Upgrades.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Upgrades.
Alright, let's see what we got. Upgrades. This'll hold.
Okay, that way I can switch between them.
This'll hold.
Okay, that way I can. Was that something I grabbed? No? Okay. Was that something I grabbed? No? Okay.
Down! Finish it!
I got it!
Down! Finish it!
Nicely done.
Bit. Not today. You?
Not today.
Not today. You?
Not today.
Sounds like there's only two of you. Oh yeah. Bugging around like that. Bugging around like
that. Where the hell is
he? Whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. Anyone else? No? Oh, yep, there's one more. Anyone else?
They're not getting out of here.
Oh.
They're not getting out of here. They're
Mo, you can talk to me, man.
Well, might as well ship you. Finish that one off. That way if I find another ship I can actually grab it, because I've had to pass up two now. Okay, I think I got all of them. Button. There we go. Up, up, up. Wrong button. Ow. Ow. Come on. Come on. Oh, is this a new pistol for me? There's Ellie. Oh, no, there's Ellie.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I mean, it was just one shot, so efficient.
I feel sick.
It was just one shot.
You just hang back like I told you to.
I feel sick. Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No.
I didn't get my head blown up.
How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
God dang it, I did it again. This is what got me in trouble in the first place. Not going that way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel.
Okay. Actually, it sounds like a really good name for a comic book series. Okay. Do we want to go down the stairs into the hole? Looks like that is where we want to go, I guess.
So we need to get back out, find that bridge.
Stupid wet floor signs. Haha, free shiv. Come on, Ellie, help me kick down these wet floor signs. They're obviously of no use. Come on, Ellie, help me kick except down for down in the basement. We could really use those down in the basement. Except for down in the basement. Oh man, if I tripped, I could have sued the place. Oh man, if I tripped, I could have sued the place. Might as well start using this then. Melee weapon upgrades modification hit lasts one hit longer. Melee weapon upgrades modification hit lasts one hit longer. Melee weapon upgrades. Oh yeah. Can I? Nope. I do not have the necessary upgrade bits. I do not have the necessary upgrade bits.
Wow, look at that.
Door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
That door looks like a way out. I'd be able to get there with this.
Nope.
Alright. Damn, this is hard.
Yeah, about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Yeah,
about a hand? Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Up.
There, how's
up
that?
And away.
Let's go.
Up and away. I wasn't sure if I was gonna have to go back and help her. Ooh, that is a sniper rifle I just saw.
Oh, shit. Come here, keep your head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. You'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am.
You
stay here.
This is so stupid.
You'd
have more
of a fucking chance. You seem to know your way around a gun.
I am.
You reckon you can handle that?
You seem to know your way around a gun. Well,
I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats.
I sort of shot a rifle before. With BBs. But it was at rats.
Rats. Well, it's the same basic concept.
With BBs.
Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Yeah. Right
into that stock. Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
You make every shot count. Yeah. All right.
I got this.
Shoots me.
All right. Just so we're clear about back there. It was either him or me.
So we're clear about back there. It was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Asshole should have known, but if you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have been.
They're all dead. Gonna steal. They're all fucking dead.
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
They are.
Take a breath.
They are. They are.
I heard something. Motherfucker!
Ow, ow. Ow, ow. Ah!
Oh. Oh. Good shot. Good shot.
I'm not bad.
Thank you. Heal.
Over here. Over here.
Come on, up you get.
I'm gonna let you. Come on,
up you get. Darn Putin. She got him. Darn Putin.
Alright, come on down.
She did it.
Right, come on down.
She good. She did it. She good. Her and her infinite ammunition. Her and her infinite ammunition.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. For emergencies only.
Okay.
It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Yee! Now she's packing.
Now the safety's on.
Now
you know how to switch it off.
I do.
Now the safety's on. You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, be careful.
Okay. Okay, let's see what we can find in here, shall we? Some upgrade bits. Just grab the gun I took from her so I can use the ammo. Food. Sugar. Food. Sugar. Anything back here? Some more food. It's, oh no, there's rags. Back here? Some more food. It's, oh no, there's rags. Excuse me, sorry for that, folks. Oh, that's a note. Firefly's note. Oh, lovely. Oh, these people left the fireplace. Lovely. Let's get them full here.
Right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
Chain is stuck. There.
Hold on. I am.
Chain is stuck. There.
Good thinking. Good thinking.
More upgrade bits.
Help me open this.
Here.
You got it.
There we go. Now we get up. There we go. And an upgrade bench. Let's see what we can do.
Here we go.
Let's see what we can do.
Here we go. Now we're talking. Oh shit, get down.
Oh no. They have them.
Days, right? Whatever, man. Damn, no food. No pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Could have easily killed two of them, though. Easily killed two. I have Molotov and whatnot.
I know. It's just. Oh man. It's
just. Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they
work? Cover me, I'm moving up.
Oh fuck!
Ow, ow! Ellie! Ow, ow! Ellie! Give me that. Thank you. That was food. Where are they? I hear them, but I don't see them.
Maybe they'll flush them out.
swear to God, these tourists show their face.
They gotta show up somewhere.
Seem to be inside there.
Keep going. There's a guy up on that second floor right there.
There? Okay. Probably get up to him through here. There. Probably get up to him through here. Probably get up to
him. Yeah.
Oh, dang it.
Let's go.
Oh, dang it. Anyone else? No? Okay. Grab that. That will be helpful. Oh, where'd all these people come from?
Fuck.
Okay, I see they're down there. This takes me, shall we? Just back down here. Oh, this is another way I could have. Did I just get blown up? I mean, I do have my stream on, but I shouldn't have any audio on it. Oh, I do. Ha! Sorry about that. I thought I shut that off. He's down.
Hello? Hey, you okay? Fuck.
Come on, pop up.
ain't gonna get anything from them. Oh. I got something from them. Nice. Shotgun shells, a truck note. Let's see if there's a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. Lovely. Takes a whole ship, does it? Whole bunch of upgrade bits. I guess I probably want to jump up there, get that. Probably have to help her hop up there.
Hey, get me up there. Okay.
There you go.
Up we go. Might as well switch over to that. Oh, and I can make one of these. And another one of these.
We're almost there.
There it is. Dawn of the Wolf. Lovely.
Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
My dumb teen that I don't want to talk about.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down. Raise your head.
That's just still good. When you make us some more,
I think I want some.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it.
I shouldn't let your ass die back there.
It'll be as good as you say it is.
The bacon.
Yeah. Too fucking close.
Well, yeah, I know. I was hoping to burn him, but it didn't work out.
Over here!
heal up.
Cover me!
Got it.
Well, he's dead. Wasn't even worried, and they were shooting at me. I feel so intelligent.
I think we lost him.
I think I kind of just guessed my way over here. Thank you. Okay, I guess down it is. Oh no, I think we want to sidle along this way.
Push it.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Yeah, yeah. Well then.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Yep. Ugh.
You're bleeding.
That's just nothing.
I'm Henry.
This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Good idea.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Place probably looks like this by now.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Nothing in here. There's a book, though. Ah! Molotov upgrade, eh?
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
I promised someone I'd look after her.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
There you go.
Sweet.
Found another loot stash.
Ellie. Found another one of them comics.
Deep Phase. Book 10. Must have had a bird. I hate the idea of caging birds. No? Okay. Choo-choo toys.
Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
So we move towards the windows.
They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn...
Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right.
Now, come on.
I mean, I understand the whole...
Where is this place?
Jack and Dexter board game. I wonder if that there's actually a Jack and Dexter board game. Uncharted. Wonder if maybe this is one of their other games. Or it's a ripoff of Travelers of Catan. Damocles Rising. I think I've heard of that one. Panda Patriot. Future Tank. This is the Turning. Armor. I feel like this is about to be a fight.
Shit.
What'd you find?
Ellie, no. You watch our back.
Of course. Someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They're going to have another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'll look out here. Check down there.
Damn, Bippy.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on. Up on this truck.
You're fast. Already up here.
What was that? Be careful.
Good job.
Through this door.
Are you sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
Everybody through.
Gonna make sure I can grab everything I can find.
How are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Oh, what was that? Trial note. Stick turns hunting on the horizon and bringing their supplies back to camp. I see. They're hunting people because their boss told them to, and they're too afraid to go against him.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some? No. Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
Man?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Oh, all right, ready?
Oh. Ow!
That blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile.
He likes her.
She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find him?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Brother, okay.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
Indeed.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Okay.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Checking here really fast. I'm actually going to call it here. We will try running past the bridge next time. Until then, I hope all of you have a great night.